in Buffalo from a drug overdose.
This case after the death of a 19-year-old man from Athens.
To were confiscated drugs are coming from nearby Afghanistan, the largest global producer of opium, and the situation is getting worse.
The news in the United States by channeling it through some form of
cocaine, and we're looking at that very carefully. Heroin is also creeping across the border, and the demand for this dangerous drug could be on the rise.
Your life, you got nothing after you smoke crack.
Is it with more serious charges? Charges that could be more serious than the accused drug dealer might face.
Walking on the line, there is a trip.